माई नेम इज़ लावण्या, लेक्चरर इन इंग्लिश फ्रॉम गिरज गवर्नमेंट कॉलेज निज़ामाबाद. टुडेज टॉपिक इज़ द टाइप्स एंड स्ट्रक्चर ऑफ सेंटेंसेस. टाइप्स एंड स्ट्रक्चर ऑफ सेंटेंसेस. For the fourth sem students, second year. How many types of structures are there and what are they? Types of structures are four. They are simple, compound, complex, and compound complex. Types of structures are four: simple, compound, complex, and compound complex. So let us see individually what is a simple type of structure, what is a compound type of structure, what is a complex type of structure, and what is a compound complex type of structure. Let us see. Basic elements of every sentence is, first of all you have to learn the basic elements of the sentences or basic element of the structures. That is the subject and also predicate. Basic elements are two types: subject and also predicate. What is the subject? What is the predicate? So I am giving the example here, ma. I think you are seeing the picture. So basic elements are the subject and also predicate. How they are used in the types of structures and sentences: subject and also predicate. Mary plays tennis. Mary plays tennis. Mary is the subject and plays tennis is the predicate. Right? I think you have understood what is the subject and what is the predicate. So types of structures are completely depend on the subject and also predicate. What is the subject? Noun or pronoun is the subject, and predicate, verb, nothing but the verb. Suppose what the Mary is doing. Mary plays tennis. Plays tennis. Now come to the simple sentences. A simple sentence has one subject and also one predicate. A simple sentence has one subject and also one predicate. Simple sentences, observe how a simple sentence is constructed. Observe how a simple sentence is constructed. Simple sentences has one subject and also one predicate. Only the one subject and only the one predicate. How? Let us see. So observe how the simple sentences is constructed, first of all. Observe here, we went to San John yesterday. We went to San John yesterday. What is the predicate? And what is the simple? And what is the subject? In these sentences, in this statement, what is the subject? What is the predicate? Let us see. Simple sentences, yeah. We went to San John yesterday. I have forgotten to type. We went to St. John yesterday. In that statement, in that sentences, there are lot of types. Yeah, we is the pronoun. I already told that subject shows the pronoun or noun, noun or pronoun. Went is verb. Yes, and to St. John yesterday comes under the complete predicate. Right. So I have changed the colors also for understanding. Yeah, we comes under the pronoun and also it is the subject, and the predicate is went to St. John yesterday. That is the complete predicate. So one subject and also one predicate. One we and one predicate St. John yesterday. Only the one subject and also only the one predicate. Right. Yeah. And also to St. John also comes under the prepositional phrase. It is in the prepositional phrase. Yeah, simple sentences. Yes, I have divided here subject and also predicate. Subject is the Mary, predicate is the place, tennis. One subject, one predicate. Right, I already told that simple sentences has only the one subject and also one predicate. So Mary plays tennis, one subject, one predicate. Next, Tom and Mary plays tennis. Tom and Mary plays tennis. So suppose you have to add another subject, another one more subject. So suppose you have to add the one more subject and one more predicate. So then how it is possible in the simple sentences? Because simple sentences has only the one subject and also one predicate. So there is no chance to take the two predicates and also the two subjects. But it can take with the help of the compound subject. It can takes the help of the compound, and then it can be takes the two subjects and also the two predicates with the help of the compound. How? Yeah, let us see. Tom and Mary, Mary plays tennis. Yes, Tom and Mary plays tennis. So here two subjects but only the one predicate. Yes, it ala kuda teeskochunanna, because with one predicate we can take the two subjects also. Oka subject toni manam టూ సబ్జెక్ట్స్తో మనం ఒక ప్రెడికేట్ తీసుకోవచ్చు, బికాస్ ఇప్పుడు మనం క్లాస్ అందరి గురించి మాట్లాడతాం, రైట్? సపోజ్ ఏ సెక్షన్ బీజెడ్సి, ఏ వన్ ఏ సెక్షన్ ఆర్ ద బి సెక్షన్ అండ్ సి సెక్షన్, దేర్ ఆర్ ద సెక్షన్స్ ఆర్ దేర్ ఇన్ ద బీజెడ్సి ఇంగ్లీష్ మీడియం. సో బీజెడ్సి ఏ సెక్షన్ స్టూడెంట్స్ ఆర్ వెరీ కామ్ అండ్ ఆర్ వెరీ నైస్ పీపుల్. సో యూఆర్ comparing not the comparing ma, you are taking one or more subject also. Yes, you can take the one or more subject also, but one predicate also. Tom and Mary plays tennis. Next compound subject, compound predicate means ma ardhamaindi anukuntan. Indulo the Tom, Mary is the subject, Tom is the compound, right? Tom is the compound and Mary is the subject. So Mary, Tom and Mary plays tennis, and two predicates with the two compound subjects with the two compound predicates. How? See, Tom and Mary play tennis and swim. Yes, Tom and Mary play tennis and swim. So the two predicates and also the two subjects. One is the compound, one is the simple subject, and one is the compound and one is the simple predicate. Yes, you can take with the help of the compound ma, you can take the two subjects and also the two predicates. That is called the simple sentences. I think you have understood, right? What is simple sentences here? First of all, you have to learn the basics ma. Already you have learned the basics, right? So what is the basic? That is a subject and also predicate is the basic, compulsory, must. Basic elements या subject plus predicate. Mary plays tennis. Mary comes under the subject, predicate comes under the plays tennis. Now come to the simple sentences. First one, a simple sentence is as sorry a simple sentence has one subject and also one predicate. So simple sentences, observe how a simple sentence is constructed. Yes, we went to Saint Jean yesterday. So here we comes under the pronoun, that is the subject, and also went to Saint Jean yesterday comes under the complete predicate, that is the complete predicate, and also went verb, and to Saint Jean yesterday it is a prepositional phrase. One subject, one predicate. Yeah, here subject and also predicate. Mary plays tennis. Mary one subject, plays tennis one predicate. Simple sentences, Tom and Mary play tennis. So when ఎప్పుడైతే మీకు టూ సబ్జెక్ట్స్ తీసుకోవాలి అన్నప్పుడు ఇన్ ద సింపుల్ సెంటెన్సెస్, సో అప్పుడు యూ కెన్ టేక్ ద హెల్ప్ ఆఫ్ ది కాంపౌండ్ సబ్జెక్ట్, కాంపౌండ్, ప్రెడికేట్. యా, టామ్ అండ్ మేరీ ప్లే టెన్నిస్. వన్ ప్రెడికేట్ బట్ టూ సబ్జెక్ట్స్, అండ్ టూ సబ్జెక్ట్స్ విత్ టూ ప్రెడికేట్స్. టామ్ అండ్ మేరీ ప్లే టెన్నిస్ అండ్ స్విమ్. So the two subjects and also the two predicates. You can take. అలా కూడా తీసుకోవచ్చు. But compound help compulsory. Next, simple sentences with compound subject. Tom and Mary play tennis. So and is the compound subject. Tom and Mary play tennis. And simple sentences with the compound subject and the compound predicate. Tom and Mary play tennis and swim. So and comes under the compound subject and comes under the compound predicate. Yes. Simple sentences are the with the help of the compound, simple sentences can make the one or more subjects or one or more predicates, right? Taking the help of the compound, and that is a Tom and Mary play tennis and is the subject, and Tom and Mary play tennis and swim. So and is the compound subject and is the compound predicate. Yes. Next, the second part, ma, compound sentences, because the types of the compound types of the structures are so simple, we have completed. Now come to the second part, that is the compound. Yes, so what is a compound sentence? A compound sentence has more than one part that can stand alone. Yes, independent clause. Simple sentences are not the independent clause, dependent, because it is dependent on the compound subject and also it is dependent on the compound predicate. But here compound sentences has more than one part, and also that can stand alone, means that can stand in independent clauses. Independent clauses are connected by coordinating conjunctions, conjunctive adverbs, or a semicolon. Right? So independent clauses are connected with how it stands in the independent clause. How? Because it takes the help of the, compound sentences takes the help of the coordinating conjunctions, conjunctive adverbs, and also semicolon. Yeah, simple sentences also the independent class. Okay, I'm sorry. Simple sentences kuda independent classes, but it takes the help. It doesn't depends. Depends different, help different. Help different and depends anedi different. Kabatti simple sentences also the independent classes, but it takes the help of the compound. Here compound sentences is also the independent, but it takes the help of the coordinating conjunctions, conjunctive adverbs or semicolons. Or semicolons, right? Yeah. So how the compound sentences, we went to San Chan and most of us danced all night. Yes. So here what you are seeing, ikkada chudannana, a compound sentences has more than one part. Yes, simple sentences has only the one part. Simple sentences only one part untundi simple sentences ki, but compound sentences matram more than one part. So elaga ikkada chudandi, already we went to San Juan, that is a one part, adokka part nanu. Next, most of us danced all night, adi kuda inkoka part. So two parts you are two parts ni meer okate dantlo set chestam manam, right? So adi okate dantlo set cheyadaniki we will take the help of the coordinating conjunctions. So and is the coordinating conjunctions. Coordinating conjunctions ante meeku already telusu endukante conjunctions we have learned the conjunctions in the third semester. Conjunctions are the and, but, if, unless and since, forever, unless, is, the, sorry, is, of, or, so lot of, right? But, because, so ilaga chala conjunctions unnai, right? So our conjunctions, with the help of the coordinating conjunctions, we will make the one sentences. స్టేట్మెంట్ అనేది టూ పార్ట్గా ఉన్న స్టేట్మెంట్ని మనం వన్ పార్ట్గా చేస్తాము. టేక్ ద హెల్ప్ ఆఫ్ ది కన్జంక్షన్స్, రైట్? వీ వెంట్ టు శాన్ చాన్ అండ్ మోస్ట్ ఆఫ్ హస్ డాన్స్డ్ ఆల్ నైట్. అండ్ అనేసరికి మనకు అక్కడ ఇంకా ఏదో ఉంది అనేది అర్థమైపోతుంది, రైట్? కామా పెట్టినా అర్థమైపోతుంది, బికాస్ వీ హ్యావ్ టు కంటిన్యూ, మనం కంటిన్యూ చేయాలనేది. అండ్ పెట్టినా కూడా మనకు అర్థమైపోతుంది ఏంటి అని అంటే ఇంకొకటి మనం అక్కడ యాడ్ చేయాలి, రైట్? యా, వీ వెంట్ టు శాన్ చాన్ అండ్ మోస్ట్ ఆఫ్ అస్ డాన్స్డ్ ఆల్ నైట్. సో టూ పార్ట్స్, రైట్? యా యా, కాంపౌండ్ సెంటెన్సెస్, వీ వెంట్ టు శాన్ చాన్. యా, వీ కమ్స్ అండర్ ది సబ్జెక్ట్, వెంట్ వర్బ్, టు శాన్ చాన్ ఈజ్ ద ప్రిడికేట్ అండ్ ఆల్సో ద ప్రిపోజిషనల్ ఫ్రేజ్. And is the coordinating conjunctions, already chepanu. Most of us subject, danced, verb, all night, predicate. Danced all night, mottam kuda predicate kindi kostu. Aithe all night anedi modifying phrase. Avanni avasaram ledannanu. Verb, prepositional phrase or modifying phrases, no need, avasaram ledu. You have to see only the subject and also the predicate. అంతే, మీరు ఓన్లీ సబ్జెక్ట్ చూడాలి, ప్రెడికేట్ మాత్రమే చూడాలి, ప్రెడికేట్, రైట్? సో కాబట్టి ఇక్కడ వి అనేది సబ్జెక్ట్, వెంట్ టు శాన్ జాన్ అనేది ప్రెడికేట్, అండ్ అనేది కోఆర్డినేటింగ్ కన్జంక్షన్స్, మోస్ట్ ఆఫ్ అస్ ఇస్ ద సబ్జెక్ట్ అండ్ డాన్స్డ్ ఆల్ నైట్ కమ్స్ అండర్ ది ప్రెడికేట్. ఓకే, జస్ట్ సబ్జెక్ట్ అండ్ ప్రెడికేట్ చూస్తే సరిపోతున్నాను. సో కాంపౌండ్లో టూ టూ సబ్జెక్ట్స్ ఉంటాయి, టూ టూ ప్రెడికేట్స్ ఉంటాయి. బికాస్ ఆల్రెడీ యూ హ్యావ్ లెర్న్ యూ హ్యావ్ సీన్ దట్ ఇన్ ద డెఫినేషన్ దట్ మోర్ దాన్ వన్ పార్ట్. మోర్ దాన్ వన్ పార్ట్ అంటే టూ సబ్జెక్ట్స్ టూ ప్రెడికేట్స్, రైట్? సో హియర్ టూ సబ్జెక్ట్స్ టూ ప్రెడికేట్స్. సో వాట్ ఈస్ ద సబ్జెక్ట్ హియర్? వి, మోస్ట్ ఆఫ్ హస్ ఆర్ ద సబ్జెక్ట్స్, అండ్ వెంట్ టు శాన్ చాన్, డాన్స్డ్ ఆల్ నైట్ కమ్స్ అండర్ ది ప్రెడికేట్ అండ్ కమ్స్ అండర్ ది కోఆర్డినేటింగ్ కన్జంక్షన్స్. ఓకే, నెక్స్ట్, కాంపౌండ్ సెంటెన్సెస్ యూజ్ ఆఫ్ కోఆర్డినేటింగ్ కన్జంక్షన్స్. హౌ? యా, సబ్జెక్ట్ ప్రెడికేట్ అండ్ సబ్జెక్ట్ ప్రెడికేట్, సబ్జెక్ట్ సబ్జెక్ట్ అండ్ ప్రెడికేట్ ప్రెడికేట్ కాదు నాన్న, సబ్జెక్ట్ ప్రెడికేట్ అండ్ సబ్జెక్ట్ ప్రెడికేట్. ఎందుకు అనంటే టూ compound sentences are the two parts. So in the two parts, subject predicate, okay? Yeah, compound sentences, see here. How the Tom swims and Mary plays tennis. Yes, subject predicate and subject predicate nano. Are they simple sentences lo ela undi? Yeah, in the simple sentences, subject and subject, predicate and predicate. Subject and subject, predicate and predicate. Kada. Kani compound sentences lo no. So compound sentences is different. What is that? Tom swims and Mary plays tennis. Yes, different now. And compound sentences with the coordinating conjunctions, already I told that, yeah, for and nor but or yet so since unless if ivanni kuda it comes under the because so it comes under the coordinating conjunctions just for an konni maatrame nen rasanu just for an idea right so lot of are there that are the conjunctions So tomorrow we will continue the compound sentences with the coordinating conjunctions part 2 okay so I today I'm stopping here my name is Lavanya lecturer in English from Girraj Government College Nizamabad thank you very much tomorrow I will continue the remaining compound sentences with the coordinating conjunctions